Barbecue restaurant will reopen this week, 1 month after having its license suspended. Doug Saul's Barbecue had a Salmonella outbreak in November. 7 people went to the hospital after eating there. The state says it can reopen on Thursday. The company thanks its customers for their support.